As you can see, there's a long line with the ones with the boarding pass compared to the ones without. So just like what I normally do, I don't do the boarding pass. So next time, better not, especially with WestJet.